Me. Well, this is going to be a rough place to start, but hey guys, it's Mikleo. Welcome back to Night in the Woods Blind. In the last episode, we hobbled our way over to Greg's place and talked to everyone and had a very serious and good conversation with Bea about just May's entire state. And in this episode, it looks like we're going to make a very bad decision. Oh no. The hole in the center of everything. We're back in the woods again, aren't we? May, this is a terrible idea. You were physically well the last time we were here, and we almost died. Now you can barely keep yourself standing, and you're going to confront these guys. I'm leaving. Bye. It's not gonna let me, but I'm going to try. Yeah, this is where it stops me. May, I hope to God that you're going to be all right. This is the worst decision. Let's do what? May, you can barely stand. How are you gonna? Excuse me? Oh, thank God. Thank God. Don't say that. He has a cult behind him. $10, they're all gonna appear. Bea does not screw around. So is he a fox man? Are we looking for a fox man that's the leader of this cult? What? Yeah, she really is. May, I'm so sorry. That sounds absolutely terrifying. Bah. You're right to be angry, but let's go home. Okay.
Thank you, Bea. That means a lot. Thank you, Greg. Thank you, Angus. I don't expect you to. I promise. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. May was found by her aunt, right? We should tell her what's going on up here. I don't like either of these options. May, we just got done saying how you shouldn't be here alone. They're all gonna say no. They're all gonna call you an idiot. Yeah, anyway. Barely. Thanks, Angus. Oh, yeah. This is quite stupid. Good. That's interesting. I don't like that. Where did they go? Just one guy. Why is May in point? Someone else should be in point. Greg should be in front. He has the weapon. Just a party. Dead end, fellows. I guess we're going. Yeah. We sure will. Here we are. I'm not quite sure that's the best idea. Because this isn't... It's something different. It's not asthma, so... I mean, no, she's not, but I guess this is something we just have to do. Can we go to the right? It looks blocked off. But I always have to check, you know? Yeah, I figured. Door. Thanks, Greg. Here we go. Not a pentagram made out of wood beams. What's up, May? Once again, May shouldn't be in the lead. Careful, guys. He's wounded, but you still don't know what you're dealing with. Also, we're entering pure darkness. With Bea's cigarette kind of signaling where we are. I'm not sure that's true. Yeah, that's what I expected. Oh, this is fine. It happens all the time. bad call, huh? What does that mean? Uh-huh. Where is this going? No, not a clue. What is it? Thank you. answers. Top Turner. Bastard. Oof. So, you're sacrificing people to the hole. Alright. You're talking about the guy that they were punishing, right? Yeah, was that what you were doing? Casey? Not acting. That is murder, plain and damn simple. Maybe you need to shut up. Jesus Christ. Drop it, Greg. Oh yeah, they are. No, we don't. If you think we're going to continue on sacrificing people for you, you got another damn thing coming. I think it does. That's the understatement of the year. It's unfortunate. If that's what happens, that's what happens. kick the crossbow into the hole. Yeah, then we'll move you for you. May. Casey. Don't give them the right to kill people. Get off of me! Jesus! Is everyone okay? May. Let's get May out of here. That's good. That's gay. Little. That's good. May as well try. But where does this lead? I mean, I can hear that. Thanks, though. Yeah. I mean, there's not much of a difference. Even so, be careful. I was afraid of that. Not quite. Whew. We're not hobbling, that's good. Understandable. You've been through a time. He smelt the light. So, where does this bring us? Oh, well, that's just great. I can't see us climbing up that. Maybe we could shout. Thank you. If those darkened spots are walkable, we can definitely get out if May can jump. We have to try. Like dolphins. Sharks. Adrenaline is one hell of a drug. Endorphins? Let's do it. Let's ride Echo the Dolphin out of this cave. Thanks, Angus. I feel like I recognize this. Hey, Germ. What you doing out here? That is very damn convenient. Oh. Please don't ask questions. Just help everyone out. Good. Hey, Bea. Sure was, eh? Greg. We're in his backyard, Angus. You okay, big guy? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Jerem. You really are the best. That might be a good idea. That'll work, I guess. Pretty big. This is gonna cause an entire. Are you sure this is a good idea? I feel like this is gonna cause a cave-in and kind of damage some land. He's a weird guy, but he's a good guy. Germ's a really good man. That was very much self-defense. Yeah, they're like cockroaches. I don't think they're gonna be gone that easily. No. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't call you murderers, because May, you were about to die. Thanks, Angus. You make a point. That is a raw ass line, and I'm screenshotting this immediately. I do not blame you. What trolley thing? If it's the trolley thing I'm thinking of, I'm not totally sure that's applicable here. Hey guys, are you there? Anyone? Okay, I'm gonna type anyway. Hard for me to say anything smart about what the hell even just happened. Easier for me to get it all out here. And I need to talk. Even if you jerks are off doing whatever. None of us asked for any of this. And it didn't happen to us because we're, like, special. You can work as hard as you want, but the universe is gonna keep doing what it does. And I don't think any of us deserved all this. This is all stuff that started long before we were born. It's all like moving so fast and you're dropped into it and you're just trying to grab onto something. All of you are what kept me from floating off tonight. Also, you kinda killed that guy to save me. Don't think I didn't appreciate that. LOL. I don't know if I'm ever gonna understand what all just happened. I hope it stopped. I just feel right now like all I want to do is wrap my arms around all of you. Not just because I love you, but to keep you all together with me. Wrap up into a ball and no one can hurt us. Sorry, I'm rambling. Germ, buddy. Germ, you don't even use Messenger. I guess I'm just typing at you, wherever you are. You're like the most stuck here of anyone I've met. But you're the least trapped. That's some beautiful shit, dude. Bea, you're definitely something. I'm so sorry about all you've gone through. I don't even understand all of your problems, but if I could fix them, I'd fix all of it. And I'd buy the tools to do it from your store. Or, like, borrow them, at least. A better friend would buy, but I'm what you've got. And I'm glad. Yep, there it is. Now I'm just gonna erase all that.
Oh, that's a big mood.
Achievement unlocked. Changing of the seasons. On that note, I think I'm gonna end this off here. So, thank you very much for watching. That was quite a ride. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time.